Welcome to this week's Brain-Based Wellness News. In today's news, we will look at 7 do-it-yourself strategies for addressing a nationwide killer, stress. Studies show that people under chronic stress are more susceptible to illness and are at a greater risk of developing depression and heart disease. Stress can affect you physically as well as emotionally, changing your hormone levels and activating your body's inflammatory response. Here are 7 scientifically proven, simple, and highly effective ways to better manage your stress. Focus on the now. Research has shown practicing mindfulness by focusing on the present without judgment can reduce stress. Spend time with family and friends. People with strong social support groups do better under stress. Connect with nature. Studies show people who get out and walk in nature have lower levels of the stress hormone cortisol, lower heart rates, and lower blood pressure, all physical indicators of reduced stress. Get more and better sleep. Make time before bed to practice deep relaxation or mindfulness to help calm your brain. Breathe slowly. This can decrease blood pressure, improve sleep, and give you both energy and relaxation. Make smart choices. Studies show when stressed, people tend to smoke and drink more, exercise less, get poor sleep, and eat poor diets. Instead, try meditating, exercising, or taking a walk outside. Take technology breaks. Although it can help keep you engaged and connected, too much screen time can disrupt sleep and increase stress. By finding positive, healthy ways to manage your stress, you can better reduce the negative health consequences and become a happier and healthier you. Chiropractic care has been found to help people better manage their stress. Get regular chiropractic checkups for the whole family and make sure your spine and your brain are working the best they can. Your health will be better because of it. And that's this week's Brain-Based Wellness News.